envelop the National Stadium, Karachi. Oh, close enough to call. I think it is close enough to call, and it's gone. What a good delivery. With a lovely in-dipper, what will this ball be?
Yes, all the way for six. The sweep coming. Does he get it over the man? Good batting from De Groot. Does it go all the way? Yes, it does. Mission. No full toss. There's no fielder there. Another boundary. Great shot. What a shot this is. Under pressure. And this time, he doesn't take a chance. He didn't quite throw it.
The batsman as yet dives, hit the stumps. Where's the batsman? Oh, need to look again.
Overthrow, stops it, doesn't get the grip, and he's coming back for the second. Would you believe it? Overthrow gives Netherlands a win.
Decided not to throw, other than himself. He gets there first and wipes everything out. Umpire Steve Buckner, no hesitation, and that may well be the piece of fielding that South Africa needed.
And he's picked him away. It's gone all the way for six. Over mid off. Fultos gets the treatment, six. Goes again, over long on, a huge hit for six.
And that's six number 200. Safe enough and long enough. I can tell you it didn't come from the middle of the bat. Incredible to shine up, really. There he goes for six, number eight. It lands on the Shamiana.
And in the air, down the ground, 400 in one day internationals. The whole Pakistan dressing room get up. It's been an outstanding innings. The second fastest 100 in one day internationals.
This game is not over for the Sri Lankans.
Quick two. Much was being made of the race between Shoaib and Brett Lee to break the 100 mile an hour barrier.
Well, that has brought a lot of cheer from the crowds because Shoaib Akhtar has just broken that barrier. 100.1.
Graham Smith. If they get off, there might be a chance. That's good. That's four. It's a good shot from Herschel Gibbs. He's got that away.
Oh, good shot. He's hit that one over the top. Bouncing away down to the boundary.
But late. Four runs. Very good placement. He's hit that beautifully, and that's gone! A long way back! after shots like that, there certainly will be another one out the park. There it is. Just one, 16 ODI hundreds for Herschel Gibbs, but his job's not over yet. It's far from over, but for now, they're going to celebrate with him. A superb innings. And again, oh, that's gone, that's gone. It's gone away, way up. Squeezed it away. Sorry, Michael. They're all getting excited in the box. We just can't. He's hit that one magnificently. What a shot. It's gone all the way for six. Sweep shot four. Great shot. Wonderful shot. Well, it's a great shot. He's got it away for four. Over the top of Longham, down to the boundary. Oh, he's had a go. He's out. Oh, he's out. That's the last thing they wanted. They don't want to run out. Straight down the ground. What a victory. That is a sensational game of cricket. And it is a superb victory.
Cleared that by plenty. Six runs. Down the ground. Six runs. That's the record. That is the fastest 50 in one day international cricket by Avery de Villiers. Another exhibition here at the Wanderers today in the peak day. Magnificent stuff. And he's gone for six more.
Taken. Superb catch going to. Ah! Got him! Two in two balls.
With number 29.
Ah! Yeah, that's definitely gone.
And he does. And he's out. Oh. Now you've heard it.
Loud and clear.
Bolim, 7 for 18. Rashid Khan rips apart the West Indies. They have been beaten here badly by 63 runs.
It is in Test cricket in England for Shane Warne.
Eyes, what a start for Shane Warne. Mike Gatting, bold Warne before England, 2 for 80. Gatting, one of the better players of spin bowling in the world. The ball pitches well outside leg stump. And flips off stump. Gatting doesn't know what's happened. I can't believe he's been bowled out. Bowled out he has been. He's back in the pavilion before. England at 2 for 80. And all of a sudden he comes one delivery. Ball is changing the field. Look at that ball turn off this old surface. The off stump goes back.